mensuration problems. The text gives quite a large number of mensuration problems of practical utility. Techniques are provided to compute the quantity of paddy piled according to the shape in a corner of the room or in the middle of the room. Computations related to digging a well or a pond are also explained in detail. These are no work of no small practical work value. To conclude, in all, even though the author draws upon Leelavati, Kanakadi Garu and the like as claimed in the opening sloka, the book presents more of practical, applicable mathematics than the other two texts. It provides indispensable computational procedures and shortcuts that help in day-to-day transactions, whether it be in buying or selling things or exchanging things as in the barter system, or in the computation of interest on money letter, volume of good on sawing a log, calculation of area, volume, etc. of paddy or rice and the like. That it was taught in schools, as the name Bala Prabodham indicates, is a matter of great interest, as children were equipped with a large measure of practical knowledge by the time they left school. It is high time these books were restored to their rightful place in the history of Indian mathematics. Thank you.